Thank you. Thank you. famine safe, in plenteous stores for more than 20 years. From all assault secure, in gates of brass and walls stupendous, in Euphrates' depth, yet more secure.
'Tis that security shall aid me to their ruin. I tell thee, Gobryas, I will revenge thy wrongs upon the head of this inhuman king.
Son, the best, the loveliest of mankind, whose filial love and duty above all sons made me, above all other fathers, happy. I see him breathless at the tyrant's feet, a victim of his envy.
Sweet bereft.
haste, your just revenge, haste to speed, haste your just revenge to speed. The tyrant see within those walls. I have a stratagem inspired by heaven. Dreams oft descend from heaven, shall baffle all his strength. So strong my mind the impression bears, I cannot think it less. He thought as on the bank of deep Euphrates, I stood revolving in my anxious mind our arduous enterprise. A voice divine in thunder uttered. To the bottom seemed to pierce the river's depth. Lofty towers of yon proud city.
Still the brazen gates, which from the city to the river lead, will bar our passage, always shut by night, when we must make the attempt. Could we suppose those gates unshut, we might indeed ascend with ease into the city.
Said you not, this is the feast to Caesar consecrate, and that the Babylonians spend the night in drunken revels and in loose disorder?
They do, and 'tis religion to be drunk on this occasion. Hold the morn. monstrous human beast. What a monstrous human beast. Wallowing in excessive feast. Wallowing. Wallowing. Wallowing in excessive feast. Behold a monstrous human beast. Monstrous beast. Behold a monstrous beast. The monstrous human beast. Wallowing. Wallowing. Wallowing, wallowing in excessive feast. Wallowing in excessive feast. No more his maker's image found, but self degraded to a swine. He fixes groveling on the ground. He fixes groveling, groveling, groveling on the ground. His portion of the breath divine. His portion of the breath divine. Behold. Monstrous human beast. Behold the monstrous human beast. Wallowing in excessive feast. Wallowing. Wallowing. Wallowing in excessive feast. Human beast, wallowing, 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 wallowing in excessive feast, wallowing in excessive feast.
Think it strange if drowned in wine and from above infatuate, they neglect the means of their own safety. Thank you. be confident and boldly enter upon this high exploit. No little cause we have to hope success, since not unjustly we have attacked, but being first attacked, we have pursued the aggressor. And to this, that I proceeded nothing with neglect of power divine, whate'er I undertake, I still begin with God, and gain his favor with sacrifice and prayer.
Oh, Thank you. blissful joy, triumphant reign. Glad every heart, in every face happy dear, let festal joy triumphant reign, flow the wine. Nor flow in vain, a fly, corroding care, a fly. Let festal joy triumphant reign, free flow the wine. Concubines attend our royal mother.
I must prevent this, son. Who can endure the unbridled license of this festival, miscalled by the licentious liberty? Where naught prevails but sing, the skirl taunt, and drunken midnight brawl. My soul starts back at such brutality, asserting reason's empire.
Thank you.
it is the custom, I may say the law, by long prescription fixed. These captive Jews, what do they hear? They lard upon our joys and envy liberty they cannot taste. Yet something your perverse and wayward nation shall to our mirth contribute. Bring those vessels, those costly vessels my victorious grandsire took from the temple of Jerusalem, and in the temple of great Bel laid up, but use them not. 'Tis fit they should be used, and let their God, whose power's found too weak to save his people, serve the conquerors of him and them. We'll revel in his cups. Their rich materials and choice workmanship shall well augment the splendor of our feast. And as we drink, we'll praise our country gods, to whom we owe the prize. way. Is then my mother convert grown to Jewish superstition? Apostate queen, these idle tales might well become the dotage of palsied hell. But not a queen like you in prime of life, for wisdom far renowned. On to the feast, I waste my time too long in frivolous dispute. Time to a bride, to a pleasure and the gods. destruction but delight, not to destruction but delight. I'd lie and all what's more be right, and all what's more be right, to reign with me this happy night, to reign with me this happy night.
Thank you. All hands on earth for feebly down, all hands on earth for feebly down.
shall faint and melt beneath fear. All hands on earth will be done. All hands on earth will be done. A maid find the foe so near. A maid to find the foe so near. A maid to find the foe so near. A maid to find the foe so near. When steam and wine their senses drown, who hope shall faint and melt with fear? All hands on earth will be down.
Thank you.
deep bowl thy praise confess. Let the deep bowl thy praise confess, thy gifts, the gracious giver bless. The gracious giver bless. Thy gifts of all the gods bestow, improve by use and sweeter grow, improve by use and sweeter grow.
Sorcerers,
Chaldeans, astrologers, magicians, soothsayers. They can perhaps unfold the mystic words, dispel our doubts, and ease us of our fears. And interpret a splendid purple robe behind him flows, a chain of gold his honored neck shall grace, and in the kingdom he shall rule the third. art thou that Daniel of the Jewish captives? I have heard of thee that thou canst find interpretations deep and dissolve knotty doubts. If thou canst read his writing and explain, a purple robe adorns thy body, a golden chain thy neck, and in the kingdom thou shalt rule the third.
Now, to thyself thy trifles be, or take thy rich reward to win. To thyself thy trifles be, or take thy rich reward to win. Such glittering trash affects not me. Such glittering, glittering trash affects not me. No, not me. Affects not me. Intent on greater matter still. Intent on greater matter still. Try the my trifles be, or take the rich rewards of hell. Such glittering trash affects not me. Such trash affects not me. Such trash affects not me. Intent on greater matter still, on greater matter still. Intent, intent on greater matter still. Intent on greater matter still.
Thank you.
those who wound fall easy victims. For the rest, they fly or take us for their friends and reeling shout for joy. We'll be their friends and join the shout. I seek no enemy except the tyrant. When he is slain, our task is at an end. My worthy friend, let us not stain our swords with needless slaughter. I begin already to count this people mine, myself their shepherd, whose office is to feed and to protect them, not to destroy.
Yeah.
Say, Arioch, where is the king?
When you had left the room a while, deep silence reigned. The king sat pensive, as doubting whether to break up the banquet or to continue. At length some parasites, those insects vile that still infest a court, began to minister false comfort to him. With this again they sat them down to drink. The bowl went round, the king forgot his fears, the wine inspired him, and he blasphemed again. Not long we sat, when from without the gate a noise tumultuous was heard, loud shouts and cries and clashing arms. The king deputed some to learn the cause. I gladly seized the opportunity and fled a place to swift destruction doomed.
All's lost, the fate of Babylon is come. Cyrus is here, e'en within the palace.
Cyrus, impossible!
It is too true. A tumult heard without, the gates unbarred, disclosed a dreadful scene. The guards, overpowered by numbers far superior, fell before them with faint resistance. The victorious foe no sooner saw the gate set open wide, but rushed at once and easy entrance gained.
I'm not prepared. Tired death, I tear death.
in Cyrus' power, by which he can oblige thee or thy people.
O victorious prince, the God of Israel, Lord of heaven and earth, long ere thy birth foretold thee by thy name and showed thy conquests, 'tis to him thou owest, to him thou must ascribe them. Read those lines, the great prediction which thou hast already in part accomplished, and we trust will soon fulfill the rest.
Exile and captivity to war.